so I want to try it out in solos.
We have assets in the field. Defending them is critical.
I'm gonna do things at once. I'm gonna be completely honest, I'm probably gonna suck with this class because I don't actually use it. So I'm hoping I do. I mean, look at this crap.
Remaining. Out of time, move! Enemy bomb at Bravo, go now! Your weapon or not switching sides. Search and destroy. Targets identified. Capture the bomb and then enemy UAV overhead. We have the bomb. Get moving. That is the way. On to the next round. Search and destroy. Targets identified. Capture the bomb and engage. Have the bomb. One minute remaining. We're planting A. 30 seconds. We are out of time. Move. We have the bomb. Attack the weapon cache. We're planting Alpha. Bomb set. Hold for detonation. That is the way. Onto the next. Destroy. We have assets in the field. Defending them is critical. Enemy UAV overhead. To die for their mission, so be it. Search and destroy. We have assets in the field. Defending them is critical. Allied UAV overhead. All that is left. Finish it. One minute remaining. Active bomb on Alpha. Move it.
I think the other one was AFK.
So I'm well aware that this is a piece of crap type of loadout, but I figured let's see how easy it is to play badly and still get kills, and as you'll be able to see, it's pretty messed up. Oh, I got levels on it. Cool. No, just standard range loadout, basically. Maximum length barrel. I put Ranger foregrip because the recoil is a little weird. I'm not used to it. But otherwise, I would be running this with this removed for maximum mobility when I need it. Because, I mean, this would be my only viable gun if I needed to move fast. Apparently, I got another camo. And then, you know, RPG. Typical noob weapon. And then I ran restock so I could place one when I spawned in underneath or wherever it was that I thought people would come. And then I could place another one wherever I was at later. Just, you know, this is what I see all the noobs run, so I figured I'd see how actually easy it is, and it is actually really easy to get kills if you play like a noob. It's ridiculous. I just proved my own point about how bad you can be and still get kills with this. Like, anybody watching this will admit I played like complete trash. I was not playing well. Tactically, I played kind of okay. But, like, my aim was horrible.